every day at the Center for Discovery, I see innovation. I see happiness. I see people working towards improving people's lives.
The Center for Discovery really is a think tank. It believes in spreading innovation to the world.
The indieGo is a powered base that turns any manual wheelchair into a power wheelchair.
It's going to blow the whole idea of wheelchairs out of the water.
My goal for this device is that it spreads our philosophy here that mobility isn't just a privilege for the few, it's a right.
Mobility is everything. Mobility is independence. Mobility is freedom. Mobility is life.
And everyone needs to have access to the devices that give them that freedom and that independence.
It's going to democratize movement.
I'm very excited to collaborate with Google because they bring innovation at a global scale. And we're trying to do the same thing with the indieGo, bring mobility at a global scale.
It can be used in a typical hospital, in a rehab hospital, in a VA hospital, in schools, in nursing homes.
They're very supportive for our vision, and they feel that we could really change the world. It's tremendous to work at a place that appreciates innovation.
Working with individuals with significant cognitive and physical disabilities, being able to give them a sense of independence and freedom.
There's a magic to it, being surrounded by idealists and dreamers. It's a real gift.